to the coronavirus pandemic now, where there is more concern over the highly contagious Delta variant. As cases surge, New York City's former health commissioner, Dr. Tom Frieden, has a warning. On Twitter, he said the higher infectivity of Delta means the threshold for herd immunity will be higher. 70% may have been enough before, but likely isn't high enough against Delta, as shown by case increases in places like the UK and Israel, which have high vaccination rates.